Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to enable or disable USB drives or ports in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description. Let's try doing this through the registry. To open the registry, open a run box, type in regedit, then navigate to H key local machine, system, current control set, services, and USB STOR. In the right pane, select Start, change the value to 3 to enable it, or change it to 4 to disable it. Click OK, and restart your computer to see if the changes have been fixed. Another way is to look into the Device Manager. Open the Device Manager, locate the USB controllers, check on the devices to make sure the device is working properly. Update the drivers to the latest driver. Check and see if the device may be disabled, and if there's any sort of error messages. After that, close the Device Manager, restart your system, and see if the USB ports are working then. There's also a freeware tool, USB Disabler Enabler, which can make this an easy job. Go to IntelliaAdmin.com in order to download it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at keeping you plugged in. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.